whatever you are. If you want to avoid an embarrassing beatdown, you better give up now.
You're not in a position to demand anything, you nasty little pincushion.
Eggman, but how?
He had a little help.
Dr. Robotnik!
Nobody calls me that anymore. If you would be so kind as to explain, gentleman genius Dr. Eggman from the future. It will be my pleasure, most excellent and efficacious Dr. Eggman of the past. After my most recent setback, I stumbled upon the primordial form of this unique creation, which I discovered had amazing abilities even I have never been able to master. It could erase time and space. I then had the brilliant idea to use my discovery to undo my previous defeats. In order to perfect it, I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. Oh, you are too kind, my dear future self, and I was happy to help. I captured your friends, flinging them through time to bait my traps.
But the more your monster tears through time, the more damage you do to the world.
The world? I'm going to own the world when I'm finished with Sonic! Wow, will I really get that crazy? We'll see who's crazy after I destroy both Sonics. Forever. You mean after we destroy them? Less arguing, more destroying.
Destroy me? You and what mustache? I beat you all the time by myself, and now there's two of me.
Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you.
Keep moving!
Move all you want, I'm still going to stomp you into a blue jelly. That was just to soften you up. Now it's time to meet your doom.
Come on, Sonic! Smack him!
Not you!
You've got this, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic.
Who are they? They are insignificant.
You've got the power, Sonic.
Focus your spirit.
We're with you guys.
I believe in you, Sonic.
Don't give in, Sonic.
I know you can do this, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic.
You always do.
Scramble some Eggman, supersonic style!
Oh.
something in that.
It's like a homing shot.
Be careful, Sonic! Switch and go after it!
Now you! Finish it!
Looks like a homing shot.
Please be careful, Mr. Sonic.
Now we'll finish it!
Looks like a homing shot.
Be careful, Sonic.
Charge into the core!
It'll take more than that! To defeat us!
Thank you.
now!
Finish it!
Shut the track!
Sonic!
Sonic, can you hear me? I worked with me to modify these transceivers, even though we're in different dimensions. You should still be able to hear us.
We'll help out from here!
something
the matter. Looks like a homing shot. Careful, Sonic.
Time is going to slow down!
Time's gonna go back to normal!
It's attacking!
Something the matter? How about this?
You won't be able to move if that gets you.
It'll take more than that.
Trinity.
Looks like a homing shot. Be careful, Sonic.
Is something the matter?
Homing shot. Careful, Sonic.
It'll take more than that.
Trinity.
Now we'll finish it!
Looks like a homing shot!
Careful, Sonic!
Is something the matter?
Switch and go after it!
It's attacking! Sonic, look out!
It's a quirky arm attack!
It'll take more than that! To defeat us!
Still warm. Time travel.
I'll admit, you weren't half bad, Sonic.
Half bad? Are you kidding? He was all great.
He collects how many? Wow, where does somebody put all those gold rings?
You know what? I don't know. I keep forgetting to ask.
It was great teaming up with you. Hope you learned a few tricks that'll help you out in the future. I mean, the past. You know what I mean. Dude, sweet! And you're only gonna get better!
There's our ride!
Hey, Sonic! Enjoy your future! It's gonna be great!
Thank you.
Are you sure you saw a door over here? What? You were the one who said you saw a door over here! Well, I know it was one of us. Shut up and keep looking. What time is it? It's the exact same time as when you asked earlier, and it'll be the exact same time when you ask later. There is no time here! Let me just say that this was a brilliant plan that you came up with. Don't get too self-righteous. It'll be your plan pretty soon. I'm gonna dedicate the rest of my life to forgetting it. I heard that! Do we ever win? That depends on your definition of win. Beating Sonic? Oh, well then no. That doesn't give me much hope. Maybe I'll go back and get my teaching degree. That's not a bad idea. I've always enjoyed telling people what to do.